In this video, I'm gonna show you how to transfer or send files with Google Drive. By the end of this video, you'll be able to transfer your files to any device you own or even share files with other people using a link. Let's go. So first, I'll show you how to upload from a computer such as a PC or Mac, and second, from a smaller device such as an Android, iPhone, or iPad. So on your computer, first you'll go to drive.google.com. Sign in using your Google account if you're not already signed in. And then on the left, click My Drive and then plus, New Folder. Then type Transfer and click Create. Then double click the transfer folder to open it. First off, do your best to ignore this terrifying image of a deformed woman. I mean, what's up with her arm? It's huge. And now to share or transfer files, just drag and drop your files here to upload and just keep this window open while it uploads. It'll show you the progress here in the corner. And there, now it's ready and we can see the file has been uploaded. Now to send this file to someone else, click the three dots next to the file and then hover over Share and click Share. This will pop up a dialog that lets you share this file with others. Now you can either type in the Gmail address of the recipient, or you can click this dropdown under General Access and choose anyone with the link. And now anyone with the link to this file will be able to download it. They won't be able to see your other files in here, just this one file. You can copy the link to your clipboard right here with this button, then click Done. And now if I paste this link in a new window, you'll be able to preview it and click download in the upper right corner. Now, if it's a really big file like this one, you might get a warning that Google Drive couldn't scan for viruses, and that's generally fine if it's your own file. Quick note, you can also share the entire folder if you want, and that'll share all files inside. Now there's a bit more to cover, so stick around, but that's the gist of using Google Drive on a computer. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. Now to transfer your files to your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, you can either email yourself that share link we talked about earlier, or what I recommend is to open the App Store or Play Store on your device and search for Google Drive. Then install it and open it. Now make sure you sign in with the same Google account as before, then open Files in the lower right and open the transfer folder. You should see your file right in here. Click the three dots next to the file and tap Download. And to upload files to Google Drive from your device, tap the plus in the lower right, choose Upload or Upload File, and then you can pick the file you want to upload. And the process to share is pretty similar. Tap the three dots next to the file and then tap Share. From here, you can enter someone else's email, or to share a link with anyone you want, tap the three dots in the upper right and choose Manage Access. Then tap Restricted, tap it again, and then choose anyone with the link. Then go all the way back and click the three dots again next to the file and tap Copy Link to copy the link to the clipboard. And now anyone you send that link to will be able to download the file. So how did this work for you? Leave a comment below and let us know how it went. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.